let you know. I'll let you know when it refreshes.
Ah, no, it's just... You just saw that right now?
I wasn't paying attention.
Alright, let's see. Let's see.
You know, eventually, when it loads.
Alright. I mean, we're both trying to load at the same time.
Yeah, Stewie's hard.
It is.
Yes.
You still sound low though, right?
A bit better, but the music's too loud. Let me just put it down a little bit more.
Alright, Joe's back. Oh shit, we got 8 people now. Well, fuck. We better not disappoint.
We're working on it.
Fuck. It's too much pressure.
It hurts.
Fuck. My mouth is full of ice.
No kidding.
At least you said it sounds better, so...
Yeah, Joe says it sounds better, so...
You're doing something right.
Yeah. Honestly, if you want, so we don't waste too much time, just put it at the best point that we can get it, and then we'll just go from there. And then another day, we'll actually have to sit down and spend...
Well, right now, we're pretty much at where it is.
Huh. Alright, so we just have to speak up.
Interesting. So this is not even the full border of what we can see out there, Lewis.
What?
You see this?
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, it has the whole little window border there.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
It does. See?
Okay. See, we can do something about this. Oh, wait. We could start.
Yeah, we could start. Okay, so.
Alright, let me disable the preview.
Okay, let's see. His connection is hiccuping the video at the moment. Oh, Joe.
It's okay, man. We don't blame you.
We don't blame you. Okay. Hold on. Is the audio? Is
no,
the
I shut it down.
No, the stream. You still have it on.
No. The stream. The stream's on, but he just took off the stream from the laptop.
Okay.
Playing and having two of them run.
Well, you don't need the stream playing anymore.
No,
just pause
no we
it.
Don't.
No, yeah, but I heard the stream playing from the audio. Audio. Fuck it, you know what I meant, right?
Yeah, but I took it down already. Like,
you closed the tab entirely.
Oh, okay, cool, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, so, sorry for the delay, guys. We are actually going to have to take this another day, but we're still going to stream. We want to get the finale done, and we're going to speak.
I have an idea.
What's that?
You have an idea?
We just turn up the mic.
Is it a medium or is it a max?
We always leave it on low.
Hold on, Paige, look behind it. Because I lowered it. What's it on?
Oh, is it on high?
I can't fucking tell.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, it's on high from what I see.
What? Did you just do it right now, or is it...
No, it was already like that.
Let me see. Watch out.
No, forget it. It's on high.
It's on high?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on high.
Yeah.
We're high.
Not really.
No, but go ahead, Mike. We can't let these people keep waiting.
Alright.
So, with that being said, I'm gonna put it here.
Doggo.
Who?
Doggo.
Who's Doggo?
The dog that's barking outside.
Oh, yeah. Wait, let me...
Get that up. Oh, see, if you want to power anything up, Mike, while we're doing this.
Sure.
Because it's been a minute.
It's only... We only have, like, fucking 2,000 X.
You do spend.
I know I do. I don't know what they're spending on though.
Go to extra. Honest. Maybe some devil orbs.
That's true. Let's see.
I mean, we're not using E3, let's be honest. We don't even have enough.
We don't have enough. I can't do shit.
Okay, so. Let's try that.
Alright. Mission 18, Spirit Stone Elixir. Throw the Philosopher's Egg into the fire and transform it into a Spirit Stone, because why the fuck not?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we should probably...
The surprise, Mike.
The perfect amulet.
Yes.
Combined...
Wait.
It allows entry into the underworld.
Yes. Oh, lower the volume to just a tad. Just a tad. There. There you go, Mike.
The fuck?
The true form of your weapon.
Can I get the sword back?
Don't worry, Mike. It's literally equipable, so...
Yeah. But that's the true form.
Yep.
Sparta.
It's the true form of the Force Edge, the sword wielded by the legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Fucking Christ.
What?
Joe's like, fucking Christ.
I had the log in
Chrome.
It was
my Mozilla add-ons. Holy shit, he still uses Mozilla!
What are you talking about?
He uses Mozilla.
Chrome is cancer, man.
No, Chrome is cancer.
Hold on, before you do anything, this is Mission 18, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And he just said it, Jesus fucking Christ.
Okay. Now, the good things.
Oh,
that is the strongest sword in the game.
Uh-huh. That's a bad thing.
Go double trigger.
L1.
I can't.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a bad thing.
You want to switch back to
Force
Edge?
It's literally a double-edged sword because you get a lot of power, a lot of strength.
But that double trigger, though.
But you don't get double trigger. Oh, yeah. And that range, though.
Dude, look at that. That was ridiculous.
Well, let's...
Just test it out a little?
Let's play with it a bit. Let's go in.
Let's see. Bruh, you don't want to know how many browsers I've used. Do you even know what Blackbird is? I do. Holy shit.
Wait, what the fuck is Blackbird?
You never heard?
I never heard of Blackbird.
Dude. Fuck,
okay,
man.
So,
oh, fuck. I just jumped into the painting.
No, it's fine. There's not... Oh, yeah, I forgot about this.
Kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Fucking kill me.
Apparently, there's a blue orb in the last prison cell.
Square?
On Dante's left.
There you go.
I gotta hold R1 and then.
Let's see. Oh, Mike, you poor lad.
Wait, inside the soul barrel in the third room in the area you just start off. So it should be one in here somewhere.
Was it here or was it in the room before
he
jumped into the painting?
No. Try... No, it should be like somewhere here.
So just keep breaking barrels?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, then fuck yeah, dude. Just keep doing it.
That was
a lot. Well, a good amount. It was okay.
Yeah.
Not a whole lot.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
By the way, I have to laugh. I heard spoilers for the Wonder Woman movie and it made me die a little.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Good or bad?
Fucking Ares shows up.
Who?
Ares. God of War.
Seriously?
Yeah, he shows up.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
At least Kratos doesn't show up.
You piece of shit.
Why am I a piece of shit?
Because he ain't real, son.
I know he's not. That's a joke.
I know, son. But here's the funnier part. Ares showing up, apparently people are like, from the spoilers, at least, that I remember.
I think that might be it.
That was
there
it.
There it is.
That was it.
So,
that
from what people
way
said,
too suspicious.
Spoiler-wise, apparently, is that Ares shows up near the end. Apparently, he was a benefactor in the whole World War II thing. So, Wonder Woman shows up and whoops his ass.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding
me
with this?
Yeah, Mike?
Oh, are they an issue, Mike? Because you look like you're plowing through them.
Did you not expect him to? He's her Lex Luthor. With any luck, they'll make the sequel into Azrael's Wonder Woman 1. What was that like, Joe? I never read that one.
I never heard about that.
Azzarello, he did a Wonder Woman run. Which is funny because, honestly, from what I've heard, Wonder Woman's Rebirth run?
Yeah.
Excellent. Really excellent.
Oh, wait, Mike.
What? That's it?
No, that was just the weird thing.
Let's see. Fucking baller. It's her reboot. So, it is the rebirth thing. Nice. Welcome back, Mike. To your underwater adventure.
In the little jagged, just the side next to dead end staircase in the tower.
Okay, so we're here.
You think that's the tower?
Well, he got out of the water. Just keep climbing, Mike. Just keep climbing. Fuck the water for the moment. Honestly, not thinking about it, with the water, you probably could just swam straight up. Look, dead end. So what's it say?
It says somewhere like around there, you gotta jump out.
Wait, I think I saw something.
Yeah, it's switch swords. You don't get air hike with that sword.
Let's see. In the reboot, she's literally Zeus's child. It explains all her powers as being a demigod. And uses old Greek lore with some figurative imagination to keep it fresh. That sounds lit as fuck, honestly.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good.
Yeah. I remember there was one part of Wonder Woman's story where she was fucking...
What the fuck?
Oh, I don't think you were supposed to get up there like that.
But I did.
But he did.
Try climbing up some more.
I mean, can't
fucking tell me what to do.
You ain't my dad.
No, don't fucking do it. Shit.
Is this the dead end? Or is that the dead end?
You know what to do, Mike.
There you go.
Jump.
Jump good.
You jump good.
I don't think this is it.
Well, it's something.
Yeah. I bet you it's the Philosopher's Stone.
the philosopher's egg. Thank you. Yes, Paige? Are you having a seizure?
No, that's what's up, man.
Oh. I thought you were having a seizure.
No. I'm just psychic like that.
Open
the door, I guess.
Everybody walk the dinosaur?
Oh, look. Something's lit down there.
Literally.
Literally lit. Oh, I get it. We gotta put the egg in the pot to cook it.
Those who seek the truth shall put the egg in the basket and shall warm it slowly with care. It'll become a blue stone and a landmark to the rough roads. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, Joe. He's a chicken. The philosopher is a chicken. Oh, Mike, it's this thing where you gotta hit the freaking wall. Remember? You hit the wall, the pillars light up, and then you can hit it.
What the fuck?
What, the thing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Did it eat the bird?
Maybe. I would just say get the hell out of there, man.
Don't I have to kill the things to get out?
Yeah. Just shotgun, man. There you go. Hey, look, they have flesh on them.
Oh!
That's... You move now.
So, first you spot the spider, then you fought this chicken.
Yeah.
What if the next one is your dear brother?
That'd be annoying.
That'd be hilarious.
Actually, yeah, it would be, considering the way it went last time. Get him in the corner. Let's see, bullshit.
Helm splitter.
It becomes the philosopher's boiled egg and goes well with the alchemist's not bacon.
Holy shit.
Mike.
Yeah?
I see you're having issues. Might I suggest more helm splitters?
No, I am. But it put me on those fucking platforms.
Might I suggest more helm splitters? There you go. How much? Decent amount. Alright, now hit the switch on the wall and whoop its ass. Oh. Go. Right there.
Before it swallows you again.
There you go. Get it.
You got hit it in the...
There you go. There you go, Mike. Literally, show it no mercy.
Mike, is it okay if I shut down?
Oh, yeah, no, you can close a bunch of those tabs.
I mean, all of it.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Whatever, it's not like he can't reopen them anyway. Huh. Analfantasies.com. I see.
You wish that. You wish there was something like that on there. Transformation is complete.
With how long that took, I'm surprised it's not a hard boiled at this point. You know what I'm saying?
A strange voice from the transformed storms. God damn it.
Right?
On the first key to opening the gate of the underworld. The second key resides in the mirror dimension. Ah, shit, so we got mirror dimensions?
Yeah.
There it is. Elixir.
Man, where's my egg?
Trust me, we're gonna get the alchemist not bacon, just like how Joe said.
That's hey. It?
Ah, shit, then we missed the blue orb pieces.
Yeah, we did.
That's okay.
Let's see, anal fantasies. Not.
Yo!
Yo! Right
Yo!
Here!
What the fuck? I didn't even do anything!
You're just that good, man. Yo, you know what that is? That's either another devil orb or a blue orb.
Smashing sensation.
That's it.
Let's see. Anal fantasies, not anthropomorphic aeromobile bukkake. Now, you see, Joe.
Now, hold on.
And look, another one. Blood flows red. Dude, you're just 20,000. You're just getting...
Goddamn.
Dude, you're just going to town, Mike. Look at that. You went from being shit at Devil May Cry to being great at Devil May Cry. Ooh, mission 19. Fun. Enter the corrupted world, Mike. So, blue orb or purple? Oh, wait, you can't even afford...
blue.
Yeah, you can afford a blue. No, he can afford a blue.
I'd rather just choke on a fucking dick.
Let's see.
Well, check around the area.
I feel like them titles are perverted as fuck. They are. They are.
Oh, those titles?
Yeah, the titles for each mission. They can get pretty perverted.
There you go, not in there.
Kay. Oh, search the area.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Now, hold on there, Joe. Speaking of anthropomorphic aeromobile bukkake... how did you know that was Pedro's secret fetish?
I don't have a secret fetish.
You're right. You talk about it constantly on your Twitter account. Hey, guys, look at this anthropomorphized fucking aeromobile. Man, I wish I could shoot a load all over its exhaust pipe, you know what I'm saying? Oh, baby, those turbines turn me on.
Well, there was that.
Yeah, well, yeah, that was one from...
Let's see. Put the two of them together, Lewis.
You can go back and
it's like a single sentence.
That
it's a porn
was in
title.
The previous room that we missed.
It's
with the red door.
Everybody's yeah. fetish. Dot JPEG.
So I guess it's underneath you then, because it's next to a dead end.
Is it still here though?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so it's.
Oh,
this...
I see it.
Oh,
you
yeah.
see that?
Right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it's saying.
Oh shit.
So try, what do you got?
There.
Oh, there you go.
We passed it a couple times then. Weird, huh?
That's what's up.
At least we got it, right?
Mm-hmm.
I just think it'll actually let us get it, you know?
Walk back and get it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let me see if I can break the game again and fucking...
Mike, you're a pro at Devil May Cry. Don't sell yourself short.
Fuck.
You fucking idiot.
Maybe that was like a one-time deal.
Nah. It's a two-time deal. Just don't fuck it up. See?
Hey, there you go.
Two-time deal.
Two-time deal.
Two-time deal. It's like those buy one, get one free deals, except...
It doesn't suck.
Yeah. I hate those deals sometimes, man. They really do blow ass sometimes.
What? Go through the portal?
Go through the portal.
Wait.
Is there anything else? While he just shoots around.
Yeah, I got nothing better to do.
Right.
Okay, yeah, you can go.
So which way do you want to
go? No, exactly yeah, I know, where Mike right was going, there. But I was just double checking before he left.
All right, cool.
He wasn't
cool.
supposed to step yet before he got that.
Okay. Oh. Wow, what the fuck? I was just moving the cursor.
What happened?
No, it just went to the fucking... Oh. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right, I was getting a message.
Oh, okay. It feels lonely in this castle without the puppets.
Right?
Yeah.
Hey, look, we're back to this.
There's one in there.
In the bedroom painting?
Yep.
Oh, you heard him, Mike. Time to go to sleep. Like what we do to everybody, apparently, when we play this game. Am I right?
Because it says it's, where is it?
There it is.
Hey.
Beside the bed.
Literally right fucking there. Oh, look.
There. Right fucking there.
That health bar is getting decently big.
Yeah. And what's that up there?
Health?
Ooh!
Wow.
Good job, Mike.
It's your invincibility star.
Literally.
The door is just due to evil. Scary.
Oh, sweet. She likes it.
Who what? Likes it?
She likes this.
Hey. Yay!
Yep, you guys
we
do.
Did talk to the mirror.
Oh, it's the mirror I have to talk to?
Yeah.
So I have to talk to this.
No.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the stylish of them all?
Try it again. There you go.
His name is Virgil, and he is much more stylish than you.
Oh.
Why? Because he wears blue, and it rhymes with you. Ooh.
Oh, this is trippy.
Right? Hey, look, the upgrade thing is on the other side now. Spooky!
At least the door's open here.
Right?
Well, it is the mirror world.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck off with this.
Okay, this one, yeah, you're not gonna like this. Apparently there's one here, but you need to use the air raid.
So you just gotta fly up?
Mm-hmm.
Was it up there?
Hold on, I'll tell you how to get it as soon as I get it.
This is so... Oh, it hurts.
Okay, you gotta get to the third story. Don't get it yet. Just go to the third story, climb up. It's the opposite way from what you remember, Mike.
There you go.
I don't remember it. I'm just trying to get up.
This is where we fought Verging.
Yeah. Okay, so apparently...
So up here? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, just fly there.
You have to fly there, literally.
How do I air hike? Or how do I air raid again?
Oh, Devil Trigger...
And then
and
XX.
Down. And then you just...
You have to hold X, right?
Yeah, you have to hold X.
Double trigger, hold X. Hold on. Wait, are you using Force Edge?
No. He has...
Alistair.
Height, so...
Han, he has Alistair on, right?
Oh, wait. I think you gotta do... hold R1 and press X. I think you could look it up, actually. On in the file.
Check it.
Yeah, because honestly...
It's been a while.
What,
actions? Oh, yeah. Try, yeah.
Yeah.
What is it? Air raid? Yeah. Press R1 while jumping. Yeah. No. Press R1.
Yeah,
that's what he has to do.
There you go, Mike.
So literally, when you get to the height, you just press R1.
All right.
There you go. Tap R1 again. And then you just... Wait.
There you go. Fucking got it. Drop.
Okay, yeah. Now you can get the...
Hey, there it is.
Oh, there you go. The bacon.
Right? You know what they say with the Philosopher's Stone can do, right? It can turn any matter into anything. It could turn lead to gold. It could turn bacon into not bacon.
Can it turn these things into
That's
bacon?
That's criminal. It should burn.
But Paige, it's just like Tupac said... No one man should have all that power.
What the fuck?
They put a mask on. Now they're serious, Mike.
Is he growing?
Yeah, he is. I wasn't joking when I said now he's serious.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Mike, they're Devil May Cry enemies. What's right with them?
They never make sense.
The question is, what's right with them? I mean, you could do the other thing if you wanted to.
What's that?
Double trigger, helm splitter.
Don't be so cruel, Mike. You should just be helm splitting anyways.
These jumping around jackasses, though, for real.
These jumping jackasses. Are you proud of your little iteration, Lewis?
Yes. Jumping jackasses is fucking great. Everyone should use it, to be quite honest with you, Famalama Senpai. Man, they're fucking exploding.
Oh, yeah, no, they're all dead.
Yeah, but look at them. Going off like fucking sparkler fireworks. Thank fuck.
It's like the fireworks show.
It's like a fireworks show in my pants.
Oh, hold on, upstairs, right?
Upstairs.
Yeah, upstairs. Except it's cleaner. It doesn't require to be cleaned up afterwards.
In my pants.
Yes, we know it's in your pants.
In my pants.
In your pants.
Yeah, Paige, we get it already.
No.
No,
yeah.
No, please, please don't do this to me.
Just sting her across.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I tried doing like the
just
regular...
Just sting her. There you go.
There
holy
you go.
Shit, that's...
That's
right below you.
That's really
neat.
Fucking annoying.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm just looking over there.
You never know, he can find something. And then right when he jumps off.
Dead. Game
dead.
Over.
Secret mission. That not even the guide had.
Death. Game over.
It took people
secret
20.
Mission.
It took people 20 years to figure out a secret mission, but we did it, fellas.
Oh yeah, speaking of that, they found a rainbow coin in Donkey Kong after 15 years.
Yeah, I heard about that.
I'm sorry,
yeah.
What?
Yeah, there's a rainbow coin in Donkey Kong 64.
That nobody knew about.
And it took him years to figure it out that it was
a rainbow coin.
A rainbow coin.
Coin.
Yeah, it was a rainbow banana coin.
A rainbow banana. Alright,
just,
Yeah,
just go.
Go. Yeah.
We're fucking done with this mirror world bullshit.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, now head out. Complete mission.
And how many more missions do we have for this?
Wait, I think there's another one there.
In there?
No. It says inside the tower after getting the previous fragment.
Do we go back in the tower?
I don't know.
They're here?
Or do we go across the bridge?
It doesn't say. It just
says... this is the tower. So, what part of the tower? It should at least say what part of the tower.
It's fucking confusing.
Wait.
Hey! Friend! Please! Please! No! No, don't leave me!
Damn it, you guys usually hang out in groups.
Why? Why is he alone?
Oh, yeah. More or less where Mike went to get the other one where he had a time jump it well.
Oh. Oh, across the bridge then.
No, not across the bridge. The... In the tower.
I am in the tower.
No. You don't remember where I was like, okay, you gotta jump and it's like right... in a platform in a weird way right when you were starting the mission.
Hold on.
We'll get back to
my friend again.
Yeah. You know, what if he's the only mannequin alone because he has bad social skills with the other mannequins?
I could see it.
Right? Honestly, it's sad. Or, as the Irish say, sad.
Oh, wait. Can't you teleport? No?
I can jump back in the painting.
No. Unless there's a way to get back to the tower. Okay, what are we even supposed to do?
I don't fucking know. I think we just gotta...
Let's just jump. Does that sound like a good idea?
No, it doesn't, but let's do it anyways.
You know what I love? The spotlight.
Fuck.
Whatever, we'll get teleported across.
You know, it'd be funny if Mike has to fight a fucking shadow, three shadows down here before going back.
Nah, it's always the fucking skulls.
Yeah, I know, it's always gonna
and
be...
And it's the basic skulls, it's not even
it's
the...
It's always gonna be the same spooky, scary skeletons.
It's not even the fleshy skulls that we saw in the freaking, Shadowverse.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, because they had some flesh on them.
And then it always... And then they always fucking heal me all the way.
So that's always a nice gift, too.
Thank you.
There.
Ugh. Let's just fucking go.
Let's go.
If we miss it, we miss it.
Yeah.
The surge of evil is reacting to the power of the elixir. It's starting to activate. Okay.
Alright.
Foom.
mission done? Nope.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait, what the fuck is this?
It's upside down, dude.
That's what.
And that's an eye.
Oh, hey, thank you.
That's for you to go back.
Oh.
Well, I mean, how was Mike supposed to know? Right, Mike?
I weren't supposed to know. I didn't know.
Hey, look, a thing.
The evil darkness is whirling with its mouth open. This must be the gate of the underworld. Exciting. I need the key. The Philosopher's Stone. I have the Philosopher's Stone!
Right there.
Right there.
Yes.
Exciting.
Let me go to hell.
Jesus Christ, Dante. Stop. Hide your fucking boner, man. Alright, go.
I'm just going upside down.
There you go. S rank?
S.
A. A rank. It's an A rank.
It's a B.
Wow, fucking Paige.
Hey, called it.
He did. Man, we're getting close.
How close are we?
Really? Really close, honestly.
Really close.
Yeah.
Oh, that shake was so good.
I have to laugh that you have almost as much saves as missions you've cleared.
Almost.
Almost. You've saved a little more than you cleared. No, no, yeah, they're there, man. They're there.
Oh, prepare to have fun with this, because now it's a serious fight with Nightmare.
Oh, Mike, you ready? It's your old pal Nightmare again.
No, the little...
Oh, I know who Nightmare is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's no blue orbs here, so...
So, yeah, just go.
The last one is in Secret Mission 12, which is in Mission 21.
Oh, these assholes. Frost.
Yeah. Oh, I hate Frost so much.
Right?
They are so fucking annoying.
At least he's juggling the shit out of this one. There you go, Mike. Style.
And... There you go.
Whatever.
Kill your combo.
Whatever.
And
they just need more helm splitters in their life, right, Mike?
Yeah.
That's literally all they need. I mean, why did they try to live, Mike?
Oh, you tell me.
Because they refuse to understand the power of the helm splitter. Wait, Mike. When you do air raid, press triangle. Oh, press triangle on X. Try it. It's actually kind of funny.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah, that's right. I gotta
double
be in trigger,
double trigger. Yeah, press R1 and then press... No. Aw, oh, damn it. No. R1 in the air. Square.
There you go. There you go, Mike.
I just fucking forced lightning.
Yes.
Yes, you did.
You did. You were literally Uncle Palpatine for a second with unlimited power!
I told you that's how you would enjoy it.
Okay. I'm going the right way.
You are going the right way.
Yeah, you'll be fine. All this mission is nothing but a boss fight and a cutscene.
Well, it looks it. Oh, hey!
Trish! That's what I just said. Quit stealing my lines, Dante.
I'll put up the volume just for the...
Just for this?
For now.
Doesn't Nightmare have subtitles?
No.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't.
Oh, no.
Yeah, this.
Yeah, this thing, that's Nightmare. Trish, stay back. There you go.
Go nuts, man.
No. Hold on. Are you gonna let it capture you? So you see what's in it again?
I want to see if there was a thing, but I don't see a thing.
I'm looking at one right now.
It's right there, Mike.
What the?
It's a net.
Am I stuck? No, I'm trapped. I'm trapped like a rat.
Oh, shit.
Get caught.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Am I caught now? Yeah, I'm caught now.
Oh, God, that is so green.
Fucking Joe.
What?
Who doesn't love finding leather-clad ladies with questionable morals in the pits of not hell?
The pits of not hell.
Yes, because this isn't hell, mind you. No. God forbid. I mean, God forbid.
What was this place called? The underground?
The underworld.
Underworld. We're fighting a slime monster straight out of D&D. Oh, look! There you go, Mike! Just do the same tactics. Ooh, oh, shit! Yo, excuse me, but you are going to be stuck in the corner, my friend.
Oh, wow, that hits hard.
Yeah, it does. But so does Mike.
Well, yeah, at least double trigger in this game was
a big boost.
Yo, not in the other games.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Dude, in the other games,
they depower double trigger so much.
They depower double trigger so bad.
Unless you're playing 4 and you use the fucking dreadnought glitch with Dante.
There's a glitch?
Okay. Please,
yeah.
Where?
Dude, right in front of you.
Yeah, you
I tried hitting it before, but it wasn't doing shit.
No, it wasn't showing you hitting it because it was tricking you. But you could hit it.
No, it's because you had something on you, so you weren't hitting it.
There you go. Go fucking nuts, man. I really hope you're enjoying this, Joe, because goddamn, this is...
satisfying?
Yes. Oh, wait, Mike. Force lightning.
Careful, though. He's still hitting you.
Well, you know what Mike has?
Power.
Unlimited power!
Helm splitters, you mean.
Lots of
helm splitters.
Dude, unlimited helm splitters. See? I think God Devil May Cry doesn't have an ammo count because helm splitters would be decreased to 5 hits only.
You kidding me with how retarded that shit is?
See? Dead. Look at that.
What the fuck?
You got hit by lightning.
That's bullshit. I'm the one who got his health to 0. Why am I on the fucking ground?
Wait.
Look behind you, Mike.
Trish! You cheated me!
We've spent so much time together and got to know each other so well. I would never expect you to betray me.
So, why are we friends with her in the later game?
You'll see. But, seriously.
So now you have her annoying.
Yeah, now you have her annoying you because you're about to kill fucking Slime Boy over here. Because he's honestly a piss easy boss fight.
Yeah, he is.
If Trish wasn't doing fucking anything to actually do anything to you right now.
Which she's practically not.
Yeah, she's still missing. Because aiming, am I right?
Women, aiming.
Ha! Men, sexism. Am I right?
Yo, only the best.
Only the best sexism.
Oh, there
see,
you
look.
Go.
Oh. Fucking knew it. Leather ladies in hell, maybe.
Wait, did he just heal a bit?
Oh,
yeah, she just healed him.
Yeah.
You better get to work, son. You're taking too long. Come on. Come on. There you go.
You're about to die.
There you go. No, I had full confidence in Mike.
I know, I just saw his health bar and I was like, oh, fuck. But then again, Devil Trigger in this game does so much damage.
It is way Trespian.
She even got that
the
mid
nightmare's over.
Let's see. She even got that mid chest V corset that makes no sense because who wants to breathe, am I right?
Dante, why?
Cuz he's a good boy.
Yeah. Dante's a good boy. You saved me. But why? I'm totally expecting that.
I'm
because
waiting for it.
You remind me of my mother. Dante. I'll suck your dick.
Dante, why did you save me? Here we go.
Wait for it.
Say it.
Hey! I did not hear anything.
Now get
that.
Out of my
sight.
Next time, it won't be like this.
Dante. He's pissed. He's too angry to hold his arm correctly. But yeah, dude, look at that Dante, right? Nothing like the haha cheeky fun cunt from the other games of her, right?
Yep.
What's wrong with her lips?
Right? It looks like she's put the permanent duck face on. There you go, Mike.
Hey.
It's like this.
Next time she swallows the sword? Soon. Soon.
And by sword, I hope you mean Dante's sword.
Mm-hmm. And by sword, I hope you mean Alistair. Or maybe the pistol. She'll swallow something, alright.
She's gonna swallow something.
Why not the shotgun?
Even better.
Dude, what a huge spread that would make, am I right? Wow, Mike.
Dude.
Wow. Wow. I'm just talking about shotgun spread. What were you thinking of?
Shotgun spread. It's gonna go everywhere.
Yeah.
And then she's gonna go everywhere.
The living cave. Pulsate the heart and open the last gate.
Alright.
Joe's not kidding. These are loot as all hell.
Wait,
hold
on. What? Okay, so.
I think I just went back.
You did.
Okay, no, that's fine.
Was I supposed to?
No. I was gonna say, you need to find the time statue in this game.
You mean the mission,
right?
Oh,
right there. Okay, so.
It's on the floor.
Pick up the item.
I'm trying. It's not letting me. I'm pressing circle and everything.
There you go.
There you go, Mike. Holy
water.
Alright, now, you see a time statue.
Yeah.
In front of it, there's a secret wall.
I think you just mean circle. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was it.
Okay, yes.
Let's see.
This is a long mission.
Can she take to it once, Mike?
Find the hidden...
Two barrels!
Find the hidden bangle that resides in the secret corridor.
Alright, so...
Okay. So what, do I just run?
No, just go for it, yeah.
Yeah, just go.
See, this thing has two prizes in it.
Ooh, two prizes.
Yep.
Hmm.
Left
or right?
That's a good question.
I'm gonna go left.
Just go left, see what happens.
It doesn't really say anything.
Oh, that's super helpful.
Oh, there you go.
Dude, fucking...
Yeah,
good
that's
guess!
That's one of the stuff. Oh, it steals your double
trigger.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Are you faggot?
He wants
give me my double trigger back!
Hey, Mike, he wants your double trigger.
Why don't you give him your double trigger?
Sure, I'll give it to him. I'll give it to him, alright? Come here, don't you want it?
Can't handle it. Oh, he explodes.
See? Yeah. Literally firecrackers.
What is it? Chinese New Year? Oh, this is a maze.
Yeah, looks like it.
Oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Fucking Christ, man.
See? In bigger areas, I'd be fine with using Helm Splitter, but every so often,
Stinger
you gotta throw
Stinger
in some stingers.
Stinger literally does the best jobs for these kind of areas.
Oh god, this is fucking confusing.
Yep,
yeah, it is.
I mean, it's a maze, so.
I don't know either!
Whatever, just keep going in a big circle. You'll get there eventually.
Eventually you'll find it, Mike.
And this is back to the cross paths.
You know you're there?
When it ends.
When you have to fight a dragon.
A dragon?
Yes, a dragon.
I'm gonna fight a Durgan?
Yes, you're gonna fight a Durgan. A Durkin. A Durkin Schmurkin.
Fucking Dante, man.
Well, there's another enemy. Maybe you're on the right track?
I mean, the more enemies we find, I feel like we're getting closer to the right way. By the way.
What?
This whole stinger repeat to get higher ranking, you know what it reminds me of?
What?
DMC Devil May Cry. Where you can repeat the same move and get style points.
Yo, because that does not fly in part 3 and 4. Holy shit, that is a lot of stuff.
Right?
Oh, okay.
Oh, look at that, Mike.
Wait.
Secret mission over? No,
okay,
it's not.
No.
This is it. Have fun, Mike. Oh, you could just walk over. Oh, shit. That's a big thing.
That's big.
Oh, red orbs. Yo, Mike, go to town on that thing.
I am.
Dude, million stab. Never mind.
Okay, so. Yeah. You have to hit it in the head.
The head.
Yeah, in the head.
Where is it?
Up there.
Go to the right. Go. Wait. Try climbing up through the tail. The tail on the right.
That thing over there.
Yeah. Nothing? Oh, I see it. Right here on the right.
There, the platforms.
Yeah. Oh, don't bother shooting it.
I wasn't going to, but okay.
He was just gonna helm switter it to death, man.
Yeah, no.
Like, let's be fucking honest. A dragon.
Yes.
Again.
A dragon.
Again! That is a fucking T-Rex. We're just gonna keep doing this, guys. I hope you're enjoying the view.
We are gonna be here all day.
Joe, I hope you're enjoying.
Be here all day.
Paige.
Whoa,
helm splitter. 3.
Yeah. There you go. Have fun.
Oh, what the fucking do?
Yeah, more frost. I hate frost.
Where the fuck is it? Oh, okay. Okay, so it's multiple. Great.
Yeah.
What, you thought they would just give you one?
He was hoping.
Why would they make it that simple?
He was hoping.
I can hope.
You know what they say, hope springs eternal.
What?
Hope springs eternal.
Hope springs eternal.
Yeah, hope is forever. Yeah.
Hope is forever.
Yeah. Oh, and Joe actually is enjoying this. I'm glad, Joe. No, Mike, unlimited power. There you go. Palpatine you go. This shit up.
Too bad that shit eats your fucking double trigger.
Obviously, it has to.
Dude, with that much power?
You know what's even funnier?
What?
Same thing happens in fucking Marvel when you play Dante.
What?
If you go double trigger, he also has the whole electricity move from this one.
Yeah.
He has air raid and shit. And if you use it, it drains your special meter from when you transform double trigger.
Why wouldn't it?
Dude, I was laughing. I'm like, yo, that's fucking perfect.
Oh, just climb up.
That was a little underwhelming.
Well, what are you expecting? You want to be here all day?
I wanted to fight a dragon, not a fucking T-Rex that can breathe fire.
No, that's a dragon, Mike. Get your shit right.
Even then, it's a skeleton.
It's a skeleton.
That's a hungry skelly pretending to be a dargon.
Alright.
That's it?
That's it. Jump on it.
Go and claim your prize.
Fuck.
At least you don't take fall damage.
Dante's too cool to take fall damage. Let's see. You're in the room where the floor is lava and the skeleton boss who falls out of a T-Rex skeleton head is Frosty the Snowman. Let's see. BRB, smoking some crack to keep up with this game.
God damn it! These fucking cameras for when you get high up, man.
I think Joe's about to get a little high up, you know what I'm saying?
I think
he's going beyond the fifth dimension. Yo.
Fucking Joe, man.
He makes our nights.
He does. Honestly, when Joe watches our streams, it makes my night.
Makes my week.
Okay.
Alright, just jump on that platform.
Yeah.
There.
Now I'll try jumping on this platform.
There.
Okay, now.
Jump on the other platform.
Oh god, it's moving. Oh no.
Oh! Wait, jump ahead. That's it. Grab it.
There you go.
There.
The bangle of time.
Yep.
Oh,
dude, cool. You see that fucking 3D motion, Mike?
There you go, Mike. You've completed all secret missions, I think.
I think we missed one, but that's it. Yeah, we missed one because it would have done the bling trophy.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Who cares? We got the important ones. We got the
you
things
wanna
we
save
wanted.
It? That way, just in case.
Oh, yeah. Select.
Yeah.
Save.
Yeah, might as well.
Oh.
Wait, don't I still have yellow orbs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But so you don't have to repeat the secret mission.
No, I know.
There you go. All right, let's get the hell.
Where am I?
I mean, let's get the underworld out of here.
Try destroying the little tentacle things on
the
floor.
He is attacking it. No, oh, those.
Nothing?
No.
Okay, then just try walking around.
I mean, there's that, but that goes to the previous area.
Yeah.
There's a secret door.
Uh-huh.
Keep walking along this wall.
Oh, there you go.
There.
Let's go into that big door.
I think it's very conspicuous. You know, it was hidden from plain sight. You can see it.
Oh, the heart.
The heart of the underworld. And a big-ass door.
Uh-huh.
All right, so I guess palpitate the heart.
You know what, Mike?
I don't think it meant it. Yeah, try that.
Oh, wait, fuck. There's one of these things. All right, what were you saying to do?
No, that thing. That you.
Oh, million stab.
Yeah.
What's million
just
stab?
Hit it, just hit it.
I was just gonna say million stab, but yeah, just hit it.
There you go.
There you go. That's your way. Now get the fuck out of
here. Wasn't that from before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now get the fuck out of here. You don't belong here yet.
No cardiac arrest for you yet.
Yet. Keywords. Yet.
Okay, so I can.
Let's see.
Isn't it in cardiac arrest right now?
Let's see.
I can close.
Hey, Paige.
What?
He said, fifth. Give me some credit. Going for 12th.
Wait, fifth what?
Dimension.
Oh god.
He's going for the 12th.
Oh shit. Stop. Ew. What the fuck? Okay, I know where I'm not going.
Just whack him.
Whack him, oh, whack him.
These things are different from us. Thus, they are dangerous.
Thus, they must be destroyed.
Oh great. I picked a dead end.
You did. The game tricked you with some wiggly wobbly things.
That you walked into anyways.
Yeah.
Away with you.
Back! Get back, I say! Get stingered.
Stinger! Get stingered, I say!
Wow, that drop kick.
In the face, man.
Another drop kick. Is he going for three?
Is he gonna drop kick?
Wow, he tried going for a third one.
But he realized Mike was too quick because he's got sweet moves.
He's got Stinger and Helm Breaker.
Prepare for your defeat, mortal.
Just,
you know,
thank
what?
You.
I might as well ask him since he's here and all. Hey,
oh shit!
Hey, Joe, I got a question for you. Let's see. I know where I'm not going. Says the man traveling down a hallway that looks like the inside of an STD-ridden vagina.
Yeah, in the vagina.
Up the butt, Charizard.
I think
he's dead.
I think he killed it.
He's dead, man.
Yeah, you obliterated it.
He's just exploding.
He didn't stand a chance.
He didn't stand a ghost of a chance.
Oh, no.
Pop.
Goes the weasel.
Oh, no. No.
Oh,
no.
Wow.
Get the fuck off of me.
Go. Wait, so what would this look like?
Let's
like
see.
Syphilis?
Okay, so, Joe, my question to you is, if we manage to beat Devil May Cry tonight, or whenever, if it's not tonight, the next night, but if we manage to beat it soon...
Ooh, I'm dead.
What an asshole. What game would you want us to play next? I might as well ask, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Because we have no idea. We are actually lost. That's the funniest part about this whole situation.
Even though we know, like, 18 games
we
want to play.
We want to play, but at the same time, we're thinking, should we save it for the channel?
Or should we save it for a stream?
Yeah. Honestly, I want to ask that to Joe. What game do you think we should play, Joe? And if you don't have a concrete idea, do you want to hear some of the games that we have an idea of playing? And, you know, we'll ask you if it's worth streaming or not, because honestly we'd like some feedback. No joke, we'd love some feedback.
I win.
You win.
I win.
You win.
Up the butt. Legit up the butt. Oh, I still have some more drinks. Damn.
do we have a backlog to pick from? Oh, Joe!
This entire channel is nothing but a backlog.
Literally, our entire channel is nothing but a backlog. But actually, specifically for streaming, we got a couple ideas.
It's dead.
Dude, after that ass whooping, you literally gave it.
Right? Should I just type it out to make it easier so he can answer quicker? Or just keep talking?
I have no idea.
I don't know.
I'm not Joe.
Yeah, that's true.
What I look like, a Boston boy?
Yeah, that's true, that's true. Let's see. Well, I'll just wait to see the next thing he responds to.
Hey, what's on the...
Yeah, what's on that side? I wondered that when you passed it first.
A dead end.
A dead fucking end.
Disappointment.
Would have been funny if he just jumped up and got a blue orb.
There's no more blue orbs.
I know, I'm just saying it would have been funny.
That blue orb that you got during the
was the last.
Mission. Well, that full blue orb. Now he has to buy the rest.
Yeah.
However much there is left. Probably like two.
Right? And maybe like, let's see. Both is good, apparently, so he's fine either way. Okay, so, Joe. Let's see.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna type it out now.
No.
It'll be funny if the chat appears faster than what we're saying.
Right? I'm pretty sure it is.
It is, because our voices are on a delay. Hell, Joe actually said that because of his internet,
shit.
We're actually like on a 30-second delay for him.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
I can barely remember what I had for breakfast.
Really? Okay, because I was going to go like, damn, man, I know you're old, but fuck, man.
Nah, it's just lack of sleep.
Yeah, I get you.
That's completely different.
Let's see, it was Tales of Game. You know, we got a bunch of those, but... what other games?
Using electricity on an electricity bat.
Yes.
Mike, really?
Yes.
And he's using an electric sword to fight them. Your point, Paige.
Oh, I guess it worked.
It does.
Yes, because the game doesn't... It doesn't differentiate...
What other games do we have on the ideas?
My lightning is stronger than theirs. That's as simple as it is.
You overpower their lightning.
Or as someone else put it, magma beats fire.
Oh, fuck off with that. Fuck off with that.
So, as we were saying, so yeah, Paige, what other games did we say we were having planned for? Man, Mike, you could have just waited.
I did. I got roused, okay?
Yeah, you did.
You were cock-teased.
You went on there. The Roost Cruise, my man. So yeah, what other games did we say we wanted to?
Let's see. What did you put so far?
I only put the Tales game so far, because that's all I remember. Let's see. He's like, I haven't played any Tales games, so they might be good. Let's see. Mike is bad at Pokemon, Pedro. Is what he just said.
See, Mike would lose like that.
And Mike would beg to differ on the bad at Pokemon thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm sure, yeah.
Mike
yeah.
had the high ground.
Oh,
now
God.
You gotta go across.
Don't fuck this up, Mike.
There you go. Boom, boom, boom.
Is that
there you
it?
Go. Yeah, you palpitated the heart.
Oh, thank God.
Right?
See, now it's out of cardiac arrest.
Wait.
Fucking three? No, four!
It's a big
five.
Door.
Five.
It's a big door.
Six!
It's a big door.
Okay.
No, just six. It's a big door, Mike. You have to understand. It's the door to the underworld.
I can see that.
There you go. Whole mission dedicated to just... What?
I'm trying to remember other games, because I wrote Tales games.
I don't care.
Bayonetta.
That took longer than it should have.
What's another game we wanted to play?
Fuck, Mike, do you remember anything?
Nope.
That helps. That really helps.
Thanks, Mike.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
What other games do we have on that we want to do on the show, at least? And we'll see if that works for streaming.
Oh, no.
Let's see. Bayonetta would also be pretty cool. I wanted to play it, but didn't have time for it.
Mission 22.
Legendary battle. No subtext. Just legendary battle.
Oh, God.
Oh,
yes.
Volume. right
wait,
fucking now.
Wait. Select.
Select? Okay.
Option.
Mm-hmm.
The subtitles are on, man.
Okay. No, I want to see if you can adjust the audio.
No.
No.
Okay. Alright. Sorry, we have to...
We're going
to
be quiet for a sec, guys.
Yeah.
I hope you guys who haven't seen this just soak this in.
Is that Mundus?
Yeah.
That looks really painful.
Yeah.
And he looks so uninterested.
Alright. Stupid statue. Oh, he brought up another good one. We could do the Infamous series on stream.
Oh, those are fun.
Right?
Failure.
Hey, Paige, would you be up for playing Infamous?
No, that would be fun.
You never played them, right?
I played the first one.
Never the second, right?
Yeah.
Funny enough, Joe says we should play, like, the second one. That was the one he brought up.
Well, I mean, okay.
Yeah, he even says it's, like, it's one of my favorite games and has some decent longevity if you want to do the side missions. I mean,
he's not wrong.
He's not wrong. And I mean, we've all played the first game. Me and Mike played the second game, so hey, Paige, look at that. You can play the second game.
And for everyone who who's kind of curious to know what happened in the first game, hey, part two has a fucking
recap
to just let you know.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be fun. That would be fun, honestly.
Angel wings.
Yeah.
And yet he is a demon.
And for those guys watching on our stream, that image on the side, that's him! That's Simundus!
Wait, you gonna like this, Mike?
I like how Dante even got fucking subtitles for that.
Right? Like, that's how you know they're serious. Dante gets subtitles.
What the fuck?
Hold on, Mike. Get ready. Hold the one and only time. There's what? Your Sparta devil trigger.
Oh, yeah.
You need it.
I'm pretty sure I do.
He said the storm is one of his favorite missions ever. You too, Mike. There you go, Mike.
There you go.
Shoot his punk ass.
Am I able to dodge or anything?
Up, down, left, right.
Oh, it's inverted controls!
Yep.
Sorry.
God! Why?
You have to get used to it super quick, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because, dude, look how much damage you take.
Yeah. No, this is...
Horseshit?
It is.
It is.
It's such horse shit.
It really
Any
is.
Any other buttons you can do?
Can you use triangle?
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna fucking die. Like, no ifs, ands, or buts. I'm gonna fucking die.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Let's see. I don't think I've had a mission be such a fun surprise or such a rage relief erection-inducing blast.
Try double trigger.
He's got a point.
Oh, that's what it does!
That's what it does.
What the fuck was that?
You became a Dargon? An actual Dargon?
And you launched that shit at him. God, that shit looks so awkward.
Dude, Mike's looking like he's having a real awkward time.
I'm gonna die. That's
Wait,
how
Mike, don't you have green items that you can use to heal? I'm pretty sure we got some items.
None of them healing.
No. None of them healing.
Wow.
Invincibility. Devil Star, so you get Devil Trigger.
What, and just spam it?
I mean... Do it. Yo!
Holy.
Do it again. Do it again!
Wait. First he has to destroy the barrier.
Oh, you're right.
It won't work against... I might as well at least have it on me.
Just in case. Whoa.
Of course he's gonna run like a chicken.
Alright, GG. I'm dead.
Run like chicken. Cheep, 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 cheep,
I'm fucking, I'm fucking dead, mate! Holy shit!
Hey, Mike, this'll get you.
What?
Let's see. Reminds me of the final boss from the .hack GU game I played.
Hey, fuck you! That was easier! That was a whole lot easier!
What, this reminds him of the .hack GU boss?
Kubia was a lot easier to fucking deal with!
It was something like this?
But was it something like this, though?
No, it's just like, it was a really huge fuck enemy.
Okay.
Huge fuck enemy, you had to fly around, destroy shit, but the controls were so much easier. They were more fluid. Then again...
That's comparing a 2000 and what, 5 game to a 2001 game? We made huge leaps and bounds during those times.
Exactly.
In many things.
Is there no way to heal, really?
I mean, you could double trigger again.
Yeah, but...
I know, depending on Durgan. Depending on how much double trigger you have is how much damage it does.
Exactly.
You could double star again and actually take out the big dick damage. Too bad it didn't save all your other double stars.
No, that's fucked.
Right? That means you wasted the one. That you could have had extra.
Yeah.
Do it. Fuck it.
I don't think it'll damage him. Cause that's the barrier.
Oh, okay. The balls, right?
Yeah. And then besides, he'll get full...
Double.
Destroyed.
There you go.
Five.
Eat Durgan, bitch!
There you
it
go.
It takes out so much!
Wait, did you just fly faster?
Oh. No, see. Let's
see.
Press
another button? Like...
Mike is just gonna go full turbo. Let's see. He's an angry moth demon fighting a Greek sculpture god. I think he's gonna look awkward fighting either way, Lewis. Also, I'm assuming that's how you spell your name, by the way. Correct me if I'm wrong. You are actually correct! Holy, you are one of the few people who gets my name spelling correctly.
L-U-I-S?
L-U-I-S. He spelled it right. First time.
What? People spell it L-I-U-S?
L-O-U-I-S.
No, that's Lois.
L-O-U-I-S is Lewis in English.
No, that's Lois.
No, Lois is L-O-I-S.
Eat Durgan, bitch!
Get him! High five, Mike. There you go.
There you go.
Fuck it! The moment I realized I could!
Oh, shit.
The moment I fucking realized I could!
Ooh. He bitch slapped you.
I know, but I don't care.
I won.
Alright, I won.
back to normal.
I think you get double trigger with it though.
Now, right? Yeah.
God,
you know what
I'm
loving?
Irritating.
I'm loving like the white lines on the sides.
I don't know where that's happening.
I don't know. Maybe it's because we're recording. Oh man, you are so low on fucking health. You have full double trigger though.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, Mike, climb up the pillars. You can whack them.
Yeah, whack them. Oh, no, no, no.
The
Mike,
barrier.
Just attack.
There, dude, look at that, Mike.
I almost forgot that for a second.
Ooh, shit. Get out of there.
Nah. Well, okay, I'm not dead.
No, you're
almost.
Not.
I'm now dead.
Now you're dead.
It'll bring me right there, right?
Hopefully with a yellow.
I don't.
There you go.
I don't need to do
L O U I S is male. L O U I S E is female.
Yeah.
That's what he was correcting on. Yeah.
Oh, thank you, God.
Okay.
So.
You might as well save that double trigger.
Yeah.
For when
I'll
he gets
for
up
when
there.
I actually get up there.
I think when you destroy one of those symbols, you get one on.
Probably. But in the meantime, the time has come, and so has Mike. He'll laugh last because you came to die. Jesus fucking Christ!
What?
Yeah, you get one.
Well, if Mike doesn't get himself hurt while doing it. Oh!
Yo, no, he gets five! Dude, is this the easiest boss fight ever?
Yeah, destroy that one.
He keeps auto-locking. Just, there you go, you got a full.
Oh, God. Then again.
Whatever.
The camera does not help. And, fuck.
Fuck, come on.
Come on, Mike. You know, you can probably hit him from there. Yeah, you can.
Wow. Dude, that range is stupid.
And he healed more double trigger because he was doing the thing. Just get him. Get him in the lava.
Literally, you're gonna just...
Yes!
Yes!
That's how it has to fucking end!
Yo, Mike, right fucking here!
Oh my god.
Fucking help.
Fuck this shit.
How's your balls feel right now? Pretty big, right?
Oh my god. That was fucking retarded.
Let's see. This dude's chest has such an odd lump on it. Like some Temple of Doomed tumor in anime.
Oh.
It's time, Paige.
It's
put
time.
It up. Joe, enjoy.
I'ma fucking enjoy this. I earned it.
You really did.
I heard that.
You really did. Mike, you earned that fucking fully.
Oh my god.
You really earned that, Mike.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Mike.
What?
The devil did cry.
And now it'll bring you to life.
Fucking,
I think.
Fucking Joe.
What?
Bros before hoes, Dante. Take Alistair and fucking Rammer. She ain't shit, son. That ass length hair, though.
So much hair. I bet you'll still give him a B.
Zero orbs. He died a lot, so.
D. Give me a D. I fucking called it. I don't care. I don't fucking care. That that first portion of the fight was ass.
Let's see. If those tears bring her back Pokemon movie style, I will flip my lid.
Well, for Joe, what we
let's
have
see. Ah, yes. Leave jewelry on a dead body.
In the middle of hell.
Let's see. Brilliant.
No, the underworld
page.
Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize.
Anyways, who's going to go there?
I'm not fucking going there.
Mission 23, Mother's Guide. Escape Mallet Island before it collapses.
Do I want to buy anything?
Is there even anything you can buy? You got like six grand, right?
Yeah.
You can buy a blue orb.
Why not?
Not enough for a second.
Nope.
Get a yellow orb.
Oh yeah, yellow orb.
You ran out.
Man, we never touched these.
Yeah, exactly. No, just one.
Whatever.
It's enough.
It's enough, man. You know who didn't get the D? Leather ass.
Leather.
Instead, she got the jewel.
She got the jewelry.
Right.
Go.
Which way? This way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're literally gonna run backwards now, Mike.
Well, that's gonna be fun.
I mean, you beat Mundus, dude. You're fucking fine.
Why does the island have to fall?
Because remember when this game started off as a Resident Evil clone? Literally. That's like asking, why does the mansion blow up at the end of Resident Evil 1? Spoiler alert.
Avoid every fight that you can.
Why am I gonna fight? I just fucking beat Mundus.
There's literally no point in fighting. There it is.
Yep.
Oh.
You have to fight.
You have to fight.
Hey, you know what's the best part, Mike?
What?
We had Inferno, Ifrit. We never used them.
No, we didn't. I feel a little bad, but at the same time,
Alistair
it's like
best.
Alistair best waifu.
Literally.
Yeah, it really is.
And you know what's even better?
What?
If you play Beautiful Joe 1 on the PS2, you can meet Alistair.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Oh, there's something there.
Go.
Nah, we got 3 minutes and 50 seconds.
Jewelry rhymes with give her the D.
Huh. Really makes you think.
Really makes you think, don't it, Mike?
Yeah, it does.
Really gets the old noggin jogging. But yeah, if you play Beautiful Joe 1 on the PS2 and you play as Dante as the character, you will actually meet the spirit of the sword, Alistair, in Beautiful Joe. Which makes it funnier than hell, because in Beautiful Joe 1, there is a character called Alistair, who is a purple demon that shoots lightning. Yeah, keep going.
Yep.
Which way?
Yep.
That door on the right.
The door. Hey, now they're... I was about to say they're black puppets now. Let's see. Half-Life 3 confirmed, boys.
Fuck him, keep going.
Just keep going, man.
No, I was trying to fucking
Stinger out,
but no, auto-lock.
You auto-lock. Yep, you gotta fight him. Go.
You saw the locked door, right?
Yep, I see it from here.
Fucking whatever, right? I love how far it travels, though.
There you go.
Literally gets me rock fucking hard every time I see it go far.
Alright, now go for it.
Ooh, health.
Yeah, but I don't fucking need it.
I know, right?
The health will kill me.
Alright.
I don't need orbs.
Escape Mallet Island. Still a porno title.
What the fuck happened now?
He fell back into the underworld.
I'd believe it.
Nah, just the sewers this time.
Yep.
Oh, fucking course!
It's okay. Wait for it.
I'm waiting for it. What the fuck?
A
Epilepsy!
Dude, are you fucking serious?
He just does not want to go down.
You lost!
Dante, why are you so fucking cool?
So yeah, sadly you don't get that the cool.
I mean, if it just ended with you blasting it with Sparta, that would have been way too easy and hilarious.
Because this isn't way too easy.
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
He
hasn't done enough helm splitters.
Great, now I'm hearing voices of a dead bitch. Oh, never mind.
There you go.
Yeah.
Voices of a dead bitch.
Sweet. Alistair got a 2x damage bonus. Now we got some RPG elements going on. There you go.
Feed your power and Trish's into your guns. Ebony Harry, then use two.
Yep.
Alright.
Double trigger and just use the guns.
It's already equipped.
Okay.
Hmm? The hell? What went off?
No. Stop. Shoot. Just shoot normal.
Fucking dead.
Mundus,
get the fuck out of my face. Please.
Damn, that was one hell of a pot shot.
Fuck Pokemon movie voice!
Four games later, Mundus is nowhere to be seen. Give my regards to my son, will ya?
Wait, what did he say? In the future, give regards to my son?
Yeah. Literally a cheeky cut.
This is so fucking terrible.
While the island is falling apart.
We don't have time for this.
Dante, I'm so sorry.
Where's my sword? Where's my amulet?
There it is!
Where's my amulet, bitch?
See, Trish?
You are human. After all.
Because devils never cry. Huh. That'd be a pretty good title for a series. But enough of that now. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Aha, we're trapped.
No, you heard Dante? It's never too late.
Always believe in Ex Machina.
See? The plane crashed.
Oh, look.
Yes. The plane.
Hey!
The plane from the beginning of the game was an Ex Machina. No. It's fucking, not Occam's Razor. Fucking Chekhov's gun. It's Chekhov's gun. In this case, literally.
That's obvious, been there the whole time, you didn't see it.
No, it's like, it's obviously there the whole time, you see it.
Oh, you fly it.
But it doesn't get used until, like, it's like, if you see something there, it'll get used at some point, but you don't know when. That's Chekhov's gun.
There you go.
Because it came from an episode of Star Trek where Chekhov had, like, a rifle that he talked about, that he had hanging on his wall, right?
Yeah.
And it's like, he talked about it, and it's like, he didn't use it, right? But then he did. After all that buildup, he finally used the gun, and it was worth the wait.
Wait, what? What? An episode of what?
Star Trek.
Star Trek?
Yeah.
How long was it in holding before it was used?
It was just on the wall the whole time. He talked about it a couple times, and it's just like, oh yeah, I have this cool old rifle here. No big deal. And then a couple episodes later, I think, bam.
Well, yeah, kind of like that.
Yeah.
Yep, purple, orange, smoke clouds.
Ram her!
Why would you want to ram someone that looks like your mom?
Unless you have an Oedipus complex.
Do you think?
What, that Dante has one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Besides, if you wanted some ass, he can call Lady up.
Yeah, but they don't want to admit that at this point, she hasn't been introduced, so he does, but doesn't know her.
Mm. Don't you love that?
Yep.
When a prequel adds canonicity to something.
Retcons.
Right.
Oh. Oh, you're calling yourself his sidekick when you fucking screw him over at every other turn?
You know, I love that. It's like, at the end of this, it's like, she's all like, oh, I'm your sidekick. You heard that, right?
Devil Never Cry.
Yeah, he changed the name. Which is actually super funny, because every game after this, retcon the fucking name back to Devil May Cry.
Even 4.
Yeah, even 4.
Because I remember in 4, he still had Devil May Cry.
5 minutes. There you go. Little Devils. Team Little Devils.
I miss you guys.
So what'd you think? Honestly.
It was interesting.
Definitely a relic of its time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a relic of the times.
But.
I mean, I could see why it became popular.
Her fingers are like Yaoi Dojin Long. Yaoi hands!
No. Bad Yaoi Doji.
Yo, Yaoi hands, man!
Oh, shit. Just to wrap up some thoughts, literally, fucking, you could feel it. At least with now, especially since I played other DMC games, I can feel it.
Oh yeah, this thing is a product of its time.
I mean, that Devil Trigger and that Helm Splitter. I literally needed nothing else,
no.
Save for a side of Stinger. Literally nothing else.
No.
Honestly.
No, I only did the fucking air raid force lightning because you guys told me about it. It's like,
right?
Sure, hey, why don't you try it out before the game fucking ends? Oh boy.
No,
hey Paige, he did it. It's cute.
This is a stomach though.
It's like a
bee thing. I know.
Yeah.
I get what you mean, sense. Though. It's a matter of perspective.
Yeah. It's pretty cute, though. I
don't think she really had a stomach, though.
Nah. He's like, it's probably not what you expected, but okay. It's the best he could do because Microsoft, like, crashed on him.
Ooh.
He's like, apparently, double-clicking kills, like, kills it, apparently. Yeah, apparently.
So does anything pop up in these ending
credits? Plus credit thing?
Yeah.
Not really.
Nah.
You have to be given the chance to save it one more time.
Oh, yeah. And then, hey, look. Drew Combs. Hey, there's Virgil.
Sarah LaFleur.
David Cayley. Yeah, see? That's how she looks like.
Huh.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. But, yeah, honestly, I think it's a cute drawing.
She's kind of cute.
Yeah. Honestly, in my head, I was like, huh, maybe I should have told him to draw a cute drawing and not a lewd drawing. And then I got a cute drawing, so I'm like, huh, what do you know? I kind of got what I wanted.
This is her other form. That's a close-up.
Yeah.
Mission clear. 8 minutes.
Mike, that
what's
music.
What's my final rank?
B.
D.
Warming up.
Ah, hey, B.
Yeah.
Literally becomes a giant octopus.
Yeah.
Literally my fucking hentai.
Yeah. Literally. Oh, man. Damn. Oh, look. We ended the night so quick. It's kind of crazy.
Oh, yeah, we did miss one.
Literally at the fucking beginning.
One.
Oh, yeah. The critical hit one.
Wow. We missed one, but damn. We still did fucking great. You did great, Mike. See?
Go challenge the hard mode.
Save.
I'm good, Devil May Cry.
But do save.
I had fun, but...
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna pass.
Maybe another time.
I'm not counting on it. Maybe with a different Devil May Cry.
Yeah.
But not one.
Not one.
I'm gonna close the book on one.
And open the one on two.
B for bitches. Dante got another one. Oh, man, but... Honestly, guys, wow, I didn't think we'd end the night so early.
Nah.
Fuck.
Actually, I thought we would.
What do you guys want to do now, then?
I honestly don't know.
You want to switch a game real quick?
I don't know.
Play something like, for like half an hour, like, kill time?
What game will we play?
Huh. I'm gonna ask.
I mean, we could fuck around with Pedro's account and play some Overwatch for like a good half hour. Like, swap the fucking control.
Honestly, would you be down?
I'm fucking down with it. Just for a little bit, though, because I will eventually need to get some sleep.
Oh, yeah, obviously. Oh, honestly, you want to do something super funny?
What's up? What's up?
What? What? What?
Do we have to? Because then,
Dude, we just hit the PlayStation share button.
Yeah, no, that's what I mean. We have to stop the stream, then we have to pick it up and...
Yeah, but that's not a bad thing. Oh, let's see. Yeah. I'm down for whatever. Up for another 45 minutes to an hour. Perfect. Hold on.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, cut the stream.
Alright, bye.
Be right back, BRB. Guys. Bye.
BRB.